educate the people who run it, the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all. There's a time when the operation of the machine becomes so odious, makes you so sick at heart, that you can't take part, you can't even passively take part, and you've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.
All right, well, here we go again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm thoroughly disgusted at what I'm reading here in Natural News. This is injustice. Rebellion is duty. Another attack on another farmer, this time in Michigan, and because of pigs. That's right. I'm going to read from the Post. I'm going to encourage you to watch the video that's in the description below. And please support this family. This is ridiculous. You people, before I get into this, you got to keep in mind that last year, I don't know, about 30% of our crops globally, crops and cattle, food, in other words, was wiped out by disasters, storms, flooding, drought, etc. Okay? 30% of the planet's food was wiped out. We're in no position to be killing anything that is food. Okay, none at all. Anyway, I'm going to read from the Natural News Post. The link for that will be below, as well as the link to the video for this situation. Please support these people. The state of Michigan is only days away from engaging in what can only be called true animal genocide, the mass murder of ranch animals based on the color of their hair. It's all part of a shocking new invasive species order put in place by Michigan's Department of Natural Resources. This invasive species order suddenly and shockingly defies virtually all open-range pigs raised by small family farms to be illegal invasive species, and possession of just one of these animals is now a felony crime in Michigan, punishable up to 4 years in prison. The state has said it will destroy these pigs beginning in April, potentially by raiding local farms with government-issued rifles, and then shooting the pig herds while arresting the members of the family and charging them with the crime of raising pigs with the wrong hair color. This is ridiculous. This is injustice. It's just unreasonable. It's insanity. We cannot allow this. We cannot allow this. And I please encourage you to watch the video link below. Hear it from the farmer himself. Look at his children and see what happy kids he has, what a healthy home life he has. He's a farmer. He's doing what makes sense as a business to raise food. He's not doing anything illegal. He's committing a felony right now because he raises a certain species of pig with a certain color hair. Oh, good Lord. We've got to stop this. We've got to get behind these people, support them, share this information wherever you can. I'm disgusted. I think I'm going to go have a ham sandwich.